More local coverage now. The Rhode Island DEM says its latest mosquito tests are all negative for EEE and West Nile virus. 119 mosquito samples from traps that were set on June 20th all tested negative. DEM encourages, though, to still guard against mosquitoes with repellent, window screens, and netting. The testing will continue through September.